request the honorable committee members and the chairman to allow me to answer about the question. Sa forma ng pagtatanong mula po sa dalawang pinanggalingang impormasyon na pumasok po sa amin, particularly sa akin. And hindi po yung buong kongreso ang
sahang kayo. That's why, transversely, now that we're asking you, and they already manifested on that vote that they cannot, they're not here to defend you.
Or kami nga, tahimik na tahimik dito. Nasaan namin yung permission na chairman? Ikaw naman, resource person dito, daldal ka ng daldal.
Thank you, the honorable.
May I request the honorable committee members and the chairman to allow me to answer about the question. Ako po yung nagsabi sa forma ng pagtatanong mula po sa dalawang pinanggalingang impormasyon. So to give context to that, in-interview po namin si former PACC, Presidential Anti-Corruption Commission Chairperson Greco Belica tungkol sa 1.1 billion na allegations sa travel expenses ni Secretary Luzaga ng DENR live via Zoom siya. And then, pumasok po yung unang impormasyon